So here we have the sternum. On the test, what he gave was just the sternal, or the body part. It's basically split into three, the manubrium, the body, and the xiphoid process. On the exam last year, he gave was the body of the sternum, and then he pointed to either down here or here. And this landmark right here is the sternal angle.